So this lick starts on the 5th string 7th fret, then 5th fret on the 4th string, then 7-5 on the 5th string. So it'll be. Then 7 on the 6th string, then 5 on the 5th string. So we go 7-5. So from 1st. This will be our 1st bar. Then we again start on the 7th. Then we go 5 on the 4th. Then back to 7 on the 5th. Then we go 7-5 on the 4th string now. So then back to 7 on the 5th string. So it will be 2nd bar. So together 1 and 2. Then we have 5-7 on the 5th string. Then 5 on the 4th string. Then 7 on the 5th string. So it will be.